here.
No, because the thing's in there. Mom, what do they do to the new cold baking paper thing?
Hey guys, welcome back to our YouTube channel. And today we're doing
chocolate balloon balls. So basically, if you don't know what they are, they're on your screen.
Picture on the screen somewhere.
Or you just wait till the end part.
Yeah.
So basically, you're going to start by blowing up a balloon. Oh, we need some string. They won't come off so easily.
Too big, but not too small.
And basically, the ingredients
that you need is just a balloon.
That's an ingredient.
Baking paper, a tray, spoons, and chocolate and a bowl.
So what we're about is putting all the chocolate melts into
a bowl. Because you need to do multiple layers or something. So do you want to grab the camera or melt it?
So we're putting it in there.
Just going to grab that, and then the time's going to be a minute. So right now we have just got the chocolate out of the microwave. Sharna, do you want to create your... So now we have to create a base for them to sit on. Stand on. You have to get another spoon.
So get some on the bottom of your spoon.
And then just move it around into a circle.
It's gotta be the base of your bowl, so this needs to be pretty even and able to hold the bowl.
Yeah.
pretty. Your face is a work of art. Your smile could probably light up New York after dark. Okay, you're covered.
And it was on video.